Catch up with me!
Oh, come back! We need to go back to the singing class.
Oh, don't worry about the singing class. They're not gonna miss us. Come on!
Oh, hey! We have to go back!
Rachel, stop! We really should go back to the singing class.
Oh, Felix, don't be such a coward. They won't notice we're gone. And I just want to have a look at these strange stones. They are so big.
I've heard they've been here forever. And they'll still be here tomorrow. Come on, let's just go back.
Now you can join the others if you're scared. Me, I want to have a closer look.
Rachel, stop! Come back! Rachel! Rachel!
Keep it quiet, boy. I need a moment to gather my thoughts.
What? Who are you?
Well, I am Shabazz from the glorious aquatic species. This was a long nap. What century are we?
Huh? The 21st century.
But I've slept through thousands and thousands of years then. I have to go.
Go where?
Back to the beginning of time, where I belong.
How do you intend to do that?
By flying, of course. Strange boy.
Now that sounds like an adventure. Can I come along?
Oh, Rachel, are you okay?
Hi, I'm Rachel, by the way.
Hello, Rachel.
A grumpy one is my friend Felix.
Of time, of course.
Oh, of course.
Look at that. We're reaching Britain in the 19th century. Uh-oh, it's going to get noisy.
Thank you.
Cloud era.
Thank you.
coward after all.
Getting closer to my homeland, the edge of time. But I need a little break.
Maybe a little song would help.
I am a great singer.
When you're traveling far from home, don't be scared. You're not alone.
Just have to keep on loving. Let us keep on hoping. We just
my friends. Thank you for the company.
This is so beautiful, Shabazz.
Well, yes, but how do we make it home?
Don't worry. I can take care of that.
Felix, what an adventure!
Let's go now.
Bye!
Bye! Bye.